Yeah, ooh, my camera is off. Hop. Okay, I should be editing, but I'm tired. I need to relax. So I'm gonna treat myself with 30 minutes or so of Maze and Gallius. Okay. I got a code to insert. What's the code for 2 days game? I don't even remember. I think I missed the landmine next time. I died yet again like an idiot. So I'm gonna try that again. Okay. 4R3Q UR4F K23R UR5F UR3F 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 UGT9 NH2F 7RP32. No, something is wrong. Okay, found it. That's an A, should be a Q, because AZERTY or QWERTY keyboards. There you go. Yeah, go forth, Gallius, go save Pampers, which is our baby. Okay, no, I don't have the mind. Let's go fetch the mines. That was the sound of... Is there gold somewhere here? I'd really like to catch the harp also, which is close to the place where I can find the landmines. Oh no, is it the arc or the triangle? Yeah. I'm still hurt by the vapor, I should not have done that. Because I think I got the helmet now. Yeah, I got the necklace also. The necklace do something in the world. I looked it up and then I forgot. Down. Let's take Aphrodite, she's got more energy. Yeah. Plenty of stuff to find on the side here. Back to Popolun to level up. Looking good. Yeah. But that's the landmines done. Now, I was thinking actually. Yeah. So, I'm gonna try a strategy here, which is. Which is not working. Okay. Yeah, and I'm screwed. So I wanted to get catch that thing, but you got one shot because. Look, I really just want the landmines. But so I want the landmines, but I want to refill Popolon's energy as well. So what I'm gonna do is try to go see the Fae to restore Popolon's energy. Then I will save. Then I'm gonna come back to try to get more stuff. Maybe I'll check if the ladder is back for the harp or the triangle. Not sure which one it is. Please, the fae. Am I supposed to be in the middle of the screen? Maze of Galius Fae. The fairies. Oh, you need to be in a special place for 5 seconds. Come back! Okay, so I wanted to. I'm gonna still try to level up. Hello, Ginger. I don't know if you're a bot. Feel free to say hello if you're not. It's a very short game tonight, so I'm not gonna start googling for bots. Really banned so many of them. So for people who are not aware, that's where Demeter's stays. So I'm gonna go there, and Demeter's gonna give me a new code, the Codemy code. The Codemy code are the thing you type at the beginning of the game. These are your save, so you don't save like, oh, I got 5 MB of my memory card or whatever. No, that's your save. That's a code which you need to type. So in that code, somehow, there's all the parameters of your game session. The objects you have, the energy, everything. It's the world when we were where you went. So it's actually quite impressive. I'd be curious to hear someone explain how that works. So I did a screen grab. Oh, I haven't played in 4 days. And yeah, let's try again. Never waste an opportunity. I did not. Actually, only the keys level you up. I misremembered things. So when I was trying to level up, I was wasting my time. It just refills your energy. It does not make your health bar bigger just through. So you don't level up through killing things. You just refill your energy. Okay, well, maybe I should have. Just gonna double check that boulder over there because I'm not sure anymore if I. Oh wow, there was a wall there. Ah, come on! The joke's on you because there are fae here. So I really need to finish World 1 to improve the health bar of Popolin. Wasting a bit my arrows, but it's fine, I got plenty. Actually, I should adventure with Aphrodite. Seriously? Screw those guys. I'm not here for you. I'm here for. Yeah. Okay, the timing. Seriously? Okay, I don't know what's going on here, but. Let's explore this place and see. Come on. Was it here where I found the. Yeah. Come on. Okay, so I got this thing. I'm not sure if it does what I think it does. Let's see.
No.
Okay. Okay, so the triangle doesn't do what I was hoping it would. Let me check the triangle. Triangle. Protects you against gas clouds.
Oh!
How long have I been doing this? 17 minutes. Still got time. No, gas cloud, I'll take it. It's quite good already. Okay, so triangle and landmines. It's not a bad evening. It's not mind blowing, but it's quite good. It's progress. I mean, I could kill those guys with landmines rather than skeleton arrows. Yeah, so that's why I'm playing it safe with the arrows normally. I really regret not giving the world one key to Populando. Come on, almost there. Save. Okay, that's screen grab. Come on. That. Ouch. Oh, that's not here. That's here. As well. Should we test it? Yeah, thanks, Triangle. Of course, triangles protect you from steam. No. Shh, crap. Come on, I was breathing. Let me try something. So, are the sexes made? Do Aphrodite jump not? Bread and water. No. Okay, so I got my bread and water. What does my bread and water do? Bread and water allow Aphrodite to go through rotating doors. This way. Ouch. I'm gonna just die, but I need to finish tonight's session, so might as well see what I can find around here. Aha! Those guys. I like using the landmines against them. Okay, well, that's it. Oh, let's check what's here. There's nothing. I mean, I might as well. Okay. So that was it for tonight, the Maze of Gallius. That was the Rollis play. Thanks for joining, and see ya!